his home starts, it just seems to be, you know, that buzz around the stadium, the energy, the electricity, and I'm sure that'll be multiplied for the All-Star game. And, I think the biggest thing for him, he's going to have to try to keep his emotions in check. Although I can't imagine him going more than a couple innings. You know, it seems like he's at his best when everything seems a little nice and easy and not like he's trying to overthrow. And that's going to be tough being in front of the home fans, being, you know, the starter for the All-Star game. But he's about as poised, you know, as I've seen. And you know, he knows he deserves it. He knows he belongs. So I don't see why it'd be a problem.
I'm just going to go out there and have some fun and, you know, hit off my dad. I think, you know, just trying to enjoy this with him and take it all in with him. It's going to be a lot of fun. And, you know, I'm just going to try to take it like we're hitting our backyard and, you know, just messing around, laughing. And, you know, hopefully they have a good mix on the, you know, soundtrack. So.